The idea that Eve had sexual relations with the serpent and produced Cain is found in Kabbalah, Zohar 1, verse 55, and the Gnostic Gospel of Philip. It does not come from Christian material. I believe there's an agenda to blend Christianity with the occult and paganism. I have a little more information about this below in the description box.